All new at 10 o'clock, a Greeley family is sharing their story, hoping to save lives and steer kids away from the dangers of illicit fentanyl.
Yeah, that drug took the life of their 16-year-old daughter 2 years ago. Fox 31's Samantha Spitz on it for us tonight in Greeley.
The family started a nonprofit called Jaydynn's Light, named after their daughter, with the mission to raise awareness on the dangers of fentanyl and save lives. And this weekend is one of their biggest events of the year.
Inside this Greeley home.
Jaydynn girl.
Each picture holds a special memory.
This was her first day as a freshman in high
school. 16 years Brendan and Kimberly Hogan shared with Jaydynn.
She just was the light of a room and a joy to be around.
Brendan says his daughter died 2 years ago after taking a sleeping pill she didn't know was laced with fentanyl.
She went to sleep and didn't wake up.
We still think she's coming back and going to walk in that door, but she's not. And so we have to fight for her and be her voice when hers was taken away from her.
Now focusing on an important message.
Our theme is trying worth dying.
The family's creating light out of darkness through their nonprofit called Jaydynn's Light.
So we started a nonprofit with the goal of raising awareness for fentanyl, getting relevant drug education back into schools, and supporting families that have lost loved ones to fentanyl.
Their message up on billboards across northern Colorado and Wyoming.
I don't want anyone else to feel what we felt and not have enough knowledge or information or even know what it is.
And come Saturday, hundreds of luminaries will light up the sky for their second Light Up the Night event to spread awareness and honor those who've died.
We look at it as beacons of hope. It helps guide people that are lost.
This year's Light Up the Night event will take place right here at the University Charters Football Stadium starting tomorrow at 5 p.m. Folks can purchase luminaries online that will be lit up at the event. We have all of the information up on our website, kdvr.com. In Greeley, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.